The grids that we build as people suddenly move, the more powerful we make it, the more angry we make it, the more we rouse public opinion, the faster we will get to the point where we can take mass strike action against what this government is doing. So it's all about. And the final point I'll make is, what is our overall message, whatever tactics we are adopting? How do we bring it all together? I think our message has to be clear to the government. If the government wants to rule this country by evicting the poorest from their homes, if the government wants to rule this country by making young people work for nothing, if the government wants to rule this country by making our children dependent on food banks, if the government wants to rule this country by selling off the NHS to privateers, and if the government wants to rule this country by cutting the wages of workers so the elite can continue to prosper, then we have to simply say, if you want to go.